Hello guys, thanks for watching this video. Today, three bosses from Dragon Quest 11 have come, and through this video, I want to share my strategy to clear all those events with my budget team and gear. And I will start with Red Forces of Darkness. Okay, let's see, we have some missions, deal lightning damage 3 times and defeat the malicious Black Dragon's party within 10 turns. I will bring, okay, nice, Roberta, since she is a dragon slayer. Okay, and this is my squad. I bring Vina. Okay, and Riku, I set her with limit burst palmer. Okay, I will try use zombie strategy, and then I will bring Duo Bran as my channel. Okay, now let's give it a try. First, okay, I will use triple lightning breath and thunderclap. Okay, nice. Okay, 2-1 damage. Okay, now I will cast Roberta limit burst. Oh wait. Okay, nice. Okay. I will use Vina's entrance to fulfill Riku's limit burst. Okay. Okay, now I will cast Red Vengeance. Yeah, okay. Okay. Looks like I need to fill restore some MP. Okay. Okay, nice. This is my strategy to clear this trial with my budget team. I hope you guys can clear all the events easily. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoy. See ya on my next video. Thank you guys.